The reigning champion, Yann Candele, and Beth kept the pressure on Yann. He's got to go clear. Time fault, he'd be okay. Two time faults, not okay. A rail, and he'll be down into the second place this evening. So let's welcome Yann back. He's got the pressure on. Beth helped him out with that, and he's aboard his entry. This is number 28, Showgirl, Yann Candele.
Yeah, there's a lot of stress there. I just watched Yann making sure with the jump crew that that pole is really deeply seated in the cups. He doesn't want anything to come down by accident.
Takes a little luck, and it did tonight, but great jumping effort here. And there's your new Canadian champion, Yann Candele, with the four-peat here at the Royal.
Well, I couldn't begin to describe how he got that clean round, but he had the luck of the Irish over the Irish jump, and we're going to see it here. I think he physically lifted Showgirl up, and did you see that rail bounce up? But the fact remains, for the fourth time in a row, he's a Canadian champion.
So we'll get our ceremonies organized, and Yann certainly does own the Canadian championship 4 years in a row. There's one happy man this evening. Job well done by our course designer, Michelle Viancourt, and we'll get set up for our presentation here. And we thank our great sponsor, Greenhawk, bringing our Canadian Show Jumping Championship to the Royal once again this year. Well, we've done this many times before. This will be the fourth time in succession. And let's welcome back our 2013 Canadian Show Jumping Champion, Yann Candele, and Showgirl. Doing it again this year here at the Royal Horse Show. Here's your continuing champion, Yann Candele. Winning this once is quite an honor. Twice, even better, a three-peat, and now four in a row for this show jumping star, Yann Candele. Different mount this year, Showgirl. And again, the presentation will be made by the Russell family members, Father Gordon and his son Ian, here this evening at the Royal Horse Show. It's going to Yann Candele receiving congratulations again as our Greenhawk Canadian Cup champion. And again, a job well done. Topping the starting field of 24, we had 22 come back tonight in this final phase of our competition. Going to move over to the Greenhawk jump to get a picture with our winner. And also the second award winner, I believe, will be coming over to the Greenhawk jump as well. And Yann, a great job again here at the Royal Horse Show. Four in a row, our Canadian show jumping champion. Scott, very pleased to have Father Gordon, sons Ian and Gary joining us on behalf of Greenhawk, our proud sponsor for our Canadian Cup here at the Royal. Also going to get a picture of our second place, the reserve to Beth Underhill aboard Vigo, number 38 here in 2013. We'll get Beth in front of that Greenhawk harness and equestrian supplies jump.